the honey badger. Ferocious. Relentless. Extremely thick-skinned. Perfect for the position of social media manager of the Johannesburg Zoo. The Joburg Zoo really wanted to get people excited about the animals at the zoo, as well as keep zoo news and causes top of mind. Reluctant to spend precious resources on hiring a social media team, they decided to promote from within. Meet BG, the world's first live tweeting badger. And with the help of his high-tech enclosure, he's proving what many Twitterers have long suspected, that you don't need opposable thumbs or a formal education to tweet up a frenzy. BG's enclosure is rigged with wireless infrared motion sensors, which are divided into six zones. These sensors talk to a server that holds a database of hundreds of pre-written BG tweets. As BG moves from zone to zone, the motion sensors pick up on his location and automatically trigger tweets from his Twitter account in real time. Tweets that are relevant to exactly what BG is doing in his enclosure at that moment. And boy, is BG an oversharer. Twit pics of his food. Selfies. Cheeky comments on human visitors. Jibes at his prickly neighbors. The latest on what's what and who's who in the zoo. And general badger banter. It's official. BG the Badger's gone rogue. And he's totally taking over the Twittersphere. Turns out, if you're the Joburg Zoo and you need a social media intervention, sometimes the best man for the job is a badger. Learn about the zoo from a badger's point of view. Follow the world's first live tweeting badger at Zoo Tweets Live or hashtag tweeting badger. Or even better, come see him IRL at the Johannesburg Zoo.